Latina Center for their support in making this event happen. We have several sponsors that are attending this event, and they're sitting on the back over there for people to network and go ask them questions, and that is how you score yourself tickets to get a free lunch. So we have Novasite on the corner, looking for people to meet from Cal State Santa Marcos, as well as the Management Society, the MIS Society. We have Harris Resort, Northwestern Mutual, Geico, and the Marketing Society, along with the Latino Business Student Association. So you stop by their tables, you can get a raffle ticket. Once you collect five of those, you can put them over here, submit those for a free lunch, and we're gonna be drawing multiple prizes here at the end of the event. If you are excited about an event and wanna share some pictures of your best dress wear, we're gonna be using hashtag CSUSM Dress for Success to share event photos. So make sure that you tag LBSA _CSUSM if you take some great pictures and follow that hashtag to figure out what's happening on our event. So I'm Dr. Rebecca Perrin. I'm an assistant professor of marketing here at the College of Business. The pleasure of being the faculty advisor for LBSA, the main organizers of this event. And I have asked our previous year's winner of the Dress for Success, Ryan Pisuena, to come and join me here as my co-MC for the event. Ryan is a computer science major and last year's winner. You can tell he dressed sharp. Ryan wants to do amazing things for worthy causes. His background and experience are so impressive. He's participated in a bunch of hackathons, so I am securing my password as we speak. He is the current director of Cougar Hacks and the original founder for it. And he's received a very prestigious fellowship for a data science fellow from Tavtech, a selective four-week educational program based out of Tel Aviv. He's currently working on developing a nonprofit that will preserve and revitalize the many spoken languages of the world. He is passionate about languages. He speaks four languages in addition to all of his hacking skills. So let's give Ryan a warm welcome.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dress for Success. The goal of this event is to provide all students on campus with an opportunity to learn how to dress for the occasion, as well as any career-related events on campus, such as networking, any internships, as well as graduate school interviews. Students only get one shot to make a first impression, and we want to help CSUSM students dress to impress.
You're right, Ryan. Not only can we agree that dressing to impress can increase your self-confidence and signal to somebody authority, but that you know too that dressing professionally can also influence your thinking and your negotiating skills. So studies have actually found that if you are looking to make some great decisions, you should suit up. That actually helps you think, improve your abstract thinking. And when they've even looked at different negotiation skills, people will negotiate better deals when they're wearing a suit than if they're wearing their sweats. So with that, we're trying to get our students here on campus excited about dressing up for success. So tell us, how is this event gonna play out, Ryan?
Gotcha, Dr. Perrin. So today, we'll have seven models representing the various COBA student organizations on campus. These models will be competing not just for $100 in JCPenney gift cards, but they'll also win $200 for the student organization. And like Dr. Perrin mentioned, we'll be raffling out some prizes throughout the contest, so be sure to pay attention.
Another big reason we have this event happening is we're promoting a great initiative on campus that was founded by LBSA, and that is the Cougar Career Closet. All CSUSM students are eligible to obtain free professional attire. So this is housed at Craven Hall 1400, where Career Center is, so you can stop by for some other tips as well. They're open 4 days a week. You should check the Career Center website for the hours, but you can check out, you can get to keep an entire wardrobe, professional attire for interviews or networking opportunities. Also, Career Center is going to be having a JCPenney suit-up event on March 10th from 6 to 9 p.m., where CSUSM students get 40% discount from their prices. An exclusive event for CSUSM students and just a really great opportunity to make your attire look great. So with that, let me introduce you to our panel of judges that are going to be telling us who the best dress is here today. So we have on the left, Dr. Gwen Burdowski, a marketing professor in our very own College of Business. We have Janet Baronio, executive in residence, also from our College of Business. Our dean of the College of Business, Jim Hammerly.
Next up, we have Rosalie Garevas, a CSUSM community member. Ed Scarpelli, an executive and resident coach. And now, and last but not least, Kristen Stewart, assistant professor for marketing.
All right, so are we ready to get started? Who wants to see some models working the runway? Nice.
Video.
All right, so we're gonna step up here to the side and let our models do their thing.
Yeah, well.
So we're gonna get started with Lindsay Burney. She is representing the Finance Society. She expects to graduate in May of this year. She has experience in a finance internship at DigiPay Solutions in Carlsbad. She is part of the board at the Finance Society, speaks English and conversational Spanish, is on our dean list, and enjoys reading and running.
Folks, don't forget to check out the cooler closet if you have the time.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Burney. I'm currently a senior here at Cal State San Marcos, and I'm graduating this May with my degree in business administration with an emphasis in finance. I love having an active role here on campus, which is why I'm on the board of the Finance Society as the Vice President of Special Operations. I was also fortunate enough to attend the American Finance Association's 2019 conference this past January with the assistance of COBA's Student Success Grant. Right now, I have an internship at a financial technology company where I'm a risk analyst, and I use several different risk and fraud software platforms to analyze and assess the risk of our clients. Because of my involvement here on campus and my current position, I have found a passion for financial technology and research, and I hope to pursue a career in which I can use my analytical and computational skills within the finance industry. Thanks so much for coming out here today, and hope I see you soon.
Thank you so much, Lindsay. It is hardest to be the first. Now we're gonna have our second contestant.
Next up, Mr. Vito Schifino. He'll be pursuing his MIS degree here at CSUSM and will be graduating in December 2020. He has 6 years of experience as an independent contractor and 2 years as a store manager with AFES. He's currently involved at MIS Society. He can speak English and Spanish. He made a Dean's List this semester, and this is his first time participating in a pitch competition.
Hi, my name is Vito, and I am the Director of Student Outreach with the MIS Society. Technology is my passion, and so I have a background in providing tech support for both small business and residential customers. I gathered my initial customer base while selling electronics for the Army and Air Force Exchange Services. And after just 1 year in that role, I was promoted to management, where my new responsibilities included inventory controls, payroll execution, and the maintenance of all retail point of sale equipment. Not long ago, I had to move to California to take better care of my father, but my current aspirations are to not only maintain my position on the Dean's List, but to soon return to the IT industry, this time with a Bachelor's in Management Information Systems. Thank you.
Yes, love him. Isn't it impressive, the students that we have here? Next one up, we have Karina Valencia. She is representing LBSA, but she's also an accounting major and part of the Accounting Society. She expects to graduate in spring 2021 and has professional experience in both sales and retail. She speaks English, Spanish, and French, has been part of the Dean List, and she has her own photography website and is planning to learn Arabic next. Karina Valencia. I'm currently a junior at Cal State San Marcos. I'm obtaining my degree in bachelor's and associate's in presentation on accounting with a minor in French. My aspirations is to obtain an internship in accounting while also exploring the excellent skills of obtained in retail. Thank you, Karina. If you're hanging around and getting great pictures so far of them, don't forget to post those on social media using the hashtag CSUSM Dress for Success. You can also tag LBSA at LBSA_CSUSM.
All right, up next we have Mr. Mike Martinez. Mr. Martinez will be pursuing a management degree and will be graduating this semester. Congratulations, Mike. He has professional experience in the healthcare field, tutoring students through mentorship programs and in-home care businesses. He's currently the treasurer of Management Society. He can speak fluent English and Tagalog, and he can solve a Rubik's Cube, folks.
Hi everyone, my name is Mike Martinez. I'm a full-time student graduating this semester with a degree in business management. For the past 3 years, I've been working as a patient service rep in the radiology department for Kaiser Permanente in the San Diego Medical Center, where I schedule and prioritize patient exams like x-rays, ultrasounds, and MRIs. I want to further explore the medical and healthcare business field after I graduate, as well as volunteer and give back to my community in Escondido. So I'm an aspiring entrepreneur. I also help run the school's management society, and my main objective in life is to just help people and inspire others. Thank you guys so much, and shout out to the management society.
Thank you, Mike. If you guys are hungry or wanting a snack by chance, we have some delicious baked goods donated by San Luis Rey Bakery, so please check them out.
Great, what an impressive lineup of students we have here. The next one, student, and remember, they are representing not only themselves, but also their organization. Next one up is Elena Ornelas, and she's here representing the Society of Human Resources Management. She's expected to graduate in spring of 2020 and has professional experience doing tax preparation for H&R Block. She speaks English and Spanish, and she has two boys, two cats, and a pug. Let's welcome Elena.
Good afternoon, my name is Elena, as she introduced me. I'm a third year student, I'm a third year HR student, and I am currently the treasurer for SHRM, Society for Human Resources Management, and I hope maybe next year I can become the president. I'm also a moderator for Lean In. It's a new initiative that we started, and we launched it this month, and I would like to invite you all to come. And I have, like she mentioned, I have experience in doing taxes, and that's something that I like. And in my field, I hope to gain a lot of experience in talking to people, and that's what helped me realize that I wanted to be an HR student and become an HR professional. Thank you.
Thank you, Elena. And I just want to remind everybody that, you know, we're having, we're able to have this great event thanks to all of the sponsors that are contributing to this happening. We have Geico, Northwestern Mutual, Harris Resort, and Novasite on the tables there on the side. Please make sure that you stop by and say hello. We also have student organizations that are tabling with them. That would be LBSA, Management Society, and Marketing Society. So just a great opportunity to network. So once the action on the runway stops, it doesn't mean that all the action has stopped. Make sure you stop by over there and get your tickets for lunch.
All right, up next, Mr. Nathan Gibbs. Mr. Gibbs will be representing the Marketing Society. He'll be pursuing his degree in Global Business Management with an entrepreneurship track. Wow. Mr. Gibbs will be graduating in spring 2020. He's done social media outreach with the CSUSM Kellogg Library and has programming experience, wow folks, with Visual Basic and Python. If you'd like to contact or reach him on LinkedIn, his URL will be linkedin.com/in/GibbsEmphasis. That is Gibbs Emphasis. Nathan is also passionate about music, motorsports, and making the world a better place.
It is paused.
It's loading. Like the song was loading the entire time.
Good afternoon. My name is Nathan Gibbs. I'm a fourth-year student at Cal State San Marcos. Now, as an entrepreneurship major and an entrepreneur, I like to see business as a team effort. I have experience in both the quantitative and creative sides of business, with experience in data analytics, as well as Microsoft Visual Basic for applications, as well as photography and the Adobe Creative Cloud Suite. At your organization, I'd like to help coordinate cross-departmental teamwork in order to make the company more efficient and just happier to get business done the right way. Now, with that in mind, I can work all the way from the high-level ERP systems all the way down to social media content creation. I'd like to benefit your business by bringing the same enthusiasm to business that I do to public speaking. If you haven't noticed, I kind of enjoy that stuff. So, reach out, you've heard my LinkedIn, linkedin.com/in/GibbsEmphasis. It gives emphasis to what I do. And I hope to hear from you soon. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you so much, Nathan. So we have one more model. Last but not least, we have Samantha Hoover representing the Global Supply Chain Management. She's expected to graduate this semester. She's been an intern at LPL, as well as a student assistant in our very own College of Business for a few semesters now. She is the president of the Global Supply Chain Management Society, and she will be the first one in her family to graduate from college.
Hi, my name is Samantha Hoover, and I'm a senior here at Cal State San Marcos. I actually went into supply chain management because I thought it was innovative, futuristic, and complex. So I'll be graduating with a Bachelor's of Science in Global Supply Chain Management this May. With that, I actually joined my junior year the Global Supply Chain Management Society and quickly took on my role as president this last August. With that, I was an active member and I was able to go to the Council of Supply Chain Management Professionals Conference. And so I was the student representative for San Diego in Nashville, Tennessee. And with that, I learned good communication and networking is great in the business world. With that, I actually also have my internship at LPL and I'm a current student assistant for the College of Business Administration. I created a resource of hubs. I also have a lot of connections within the student orgs and a central communication with them as well. With that, I hope to do efficiency and supply process improvement, and I want to be assistant analyst
Thank you. So let's give all these contestants a big round of applause. It takes a lot of courage to come out here and give a 45-second pitch and put themselves out there. But we hope that participating in this event really helps them nail down that pitch and improve their confidence so they can go out and do that in front of employers. So we're going to have all of the contestants, let's welcome them back to the stage for one final walkthrough. Coming over.
It's loading.
Look at those sharp business students, representing not only themselves but their organizations as well. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for participating. So while we give some time for the judges to deliberate on our winner, we know that's going to be a very tough task. We're going to go ahead and announce our raffle winner. Here you go, Ryan. You give people lots. So the first prize here is a $20 Staples gift card.
And the winner is Lucia Herrera.
Lucia! Are you around, Lucia? No, we don't have Lucia around. Let's do a second draw.
The lucky person is Jeff Jaregi. Jeff, if you are present, please pick up your prize.
No, Jeff, we're gonna move right along. Somebody is walking out with 20 bucks for Staples.
The next lucky person is Charlene Serrano.
Charlene, now you're here, Charlene.
Yeah,
keep on moving.
You just got one on one part.
Oh, sorry, guys.
No, no, I mean like nobody's responding.
Okay,
maybe.
Next up, Aaron Shah.
Yeah, kind of.
Aaron S H I H.
Aaron, are you here? Is Aaron here? Leslie Gambe. Leslie, you are here. You are the winner of $20 gift card.
I'll come on board, Bob.
Aviana Tomato? Aviana, you've got a $10 gift card from Starbucks. Thank you for showing up. Now we're in a roll. Baltasar, you are the winner of a CSUSM t-shirt. And the last prize, let's see if we can find someone who is here. Sophie Cruz, are you here with us? Sophie Cruz. Sophie!
Oh, no.
You'll be fueled with Starbucks today.
You can argue there.
Alrighty, so the moment we've been waiting for.
Drum roll.
We can welcome all of our models back to the stage. we are going to announce who's going to win a $100 gift card for JCPenney, as well a $200 cash prize for their student org. So can I have a round of applause, please? Is drum roll rolling?
Okay, that's how it works.
All right, so I'm going to announce first my third place. In third place for this event, we have Lindsay. It's a tie between Lindsay and Mike. Third place, great job, you guys. Drum roll, please, for second place. And then we're being evaluated both on their outfits as well as their pitches. Second place is Vito. Well done. Drum roll, please, for the winner. And the winner of Dress for Success 2019 is Nathan Gibbs. Give us a final walker here, Nathan. Again, thank you everybody for participating and being here. Big thank you to our models for being so brave and putting yourself out there. We appreciate you, and very glad that you are representing your organizations here. A big thank you to the sponsors that have made this possible, the College of Business, ASI, the Latino Center, as well as the organizations that are here with us. GEICO, Northwestern Mutual, Harris Resort, Nova Site, and the student orgs that made this all possible. Remember, we do have the Cougar Career Closet. If you don't have appropriate wear for your next interview, don't stress. Come to the Career Center and pick up a free outfit. They are open 4 days a week. Check out their website for the hours, and they'll also be hosting a JCPenney event on March 10th. So there's no excuse not to be dressed to impress on this college campus.
I just want to say thank you to all the participants. Thank you to all the judges for taking the time to come out here today. And please continue networking. Please continue making those connections. And please grab some food, because we have a lot of it. Have a great day, folks.
Thank you, everyone. Great afternoon. Visit our table.